hoping you'd show up. You entering to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa, my wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air.
We love you, Kilowalt! Pick me next!
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets four tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way to cut Kilovolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Kilovolt! Kilovolt! Let me out! Buzzies!
That's the spirit.
Ooh, that was a... I can't take my eyes off. Yes. You like
poetry.
She was super dead. This is Who Wants to Bang? Where four contestants fight to the death to win one night with me, Kilovolt. We've got a great lineup of contestants today, including a vault thief fighting for their sex.
Look at this, lazy bum! Yes! That Claptrap has a functioning eye! My friend will be so happy! This universe does not fare well for eyeless robots. Contestant gets all four tokens when
opens a steamy night with yours truly.
Game's trash mouth. All you have to do is swap this ship, sipping AI chip, one with a looser interpretation of the law, like the dirty cop bot. They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them.
Citizen, thank you for choosing the Pika Pod.
You're a light bulb plugged into a chip box. I ain't paying.
Cursing is a plus one.
Let's get a little more intimate. The bolts are
off. Your dauntless.
Kill the scrub.
Greater. Wipe up.
Bring it on, speed.
I hear you, beast.
Cold-blooded, calculating, and just a whiff of battery acid. Mach's crew is my type.
To the hunt.
I become.
You know who you are. I'm the superconductor of the move train. Choo-choo!
Just focus on the mission, Sugar.
Let me out right now!
Threatening a government AI is a class 2 offense.
If you don't let me out, I'm gonna die in here!
Dying in a Shoot
me the
pod.
Damn it! Hell with you!
Citizens, you are activated.
Emergency.
Good. Now come on back and plug that new AI into this crap silo.
Cursing is a class 1 offense. You have been fined an additional $5,000.
Oh, goddammit!
That's right! Let me out of here! We're in this together now!
What have we here? The illegal firearm! You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I need crap! Actually, that's all I came for you right now.
Calling in backup! Code 2589, man on a crapper! We got some primo extortion targets here!
The hunt continues, but yours won't.
All you want.
Let me out!
What's going on?
No, 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 no!
That stench should not be hard to follow.
Your life is forfeit! Arise, my soul!
Hey, hey, very nice! Moxie's crew is doing some good work out there!
Let the life bleed from you!
Your spine!
place for the graceful! Retire, dragon!
A handy trick.
Taking you.
You ain't taking our cut. Get him, boys! Turn it off! That's a bad.
Thanks for taking out those cop bots, whoever you are. Are you here for the exchange? Come talk to me.
Like she thinks. If she finds out who I really am, I'm a goner. Thanks for trying to rescue me, but it looks like we'll have to do what she says and play along for now. Help me get out of here, and I'll tell you everything.
The Copbot HQ nears.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Copbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
There are many crimes about to be committed by me. I have acquired your kidnapped girlfriend, parts.
Good! Bring her back to my place. Then we'll swap prisoners!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
Let them hear your rage!
Be my new
right. Yeah.
one.
I'm screaming anymore!
Why did you do this to me? You killed my baby, and her mom, and her best friend, and her brother, and her sister, and my whole freaking crew! You took everything from us! We were gonna start a song! Before we stick some soap in it.
Now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.